the last that ever she saw him, carried away
by the
moonlight shadow. She passed on more in the morning, carried away by the moonlight shadow. Lost in a realm at Sunday night, far away on the other side. He was caught in the middle of a desperate fight, and she couldn't find how to push through.
By the moonlight shadows,
sing songs of sorrow and dreaming.
England, right? Germany, yes. England, by where else? Germany. Yes, there's so many people that came from, where are you from?
Spain.
Belgium, Spain.
Italy.
Overwhelmed, this is amazing. And I, this, you know, it leaves me with just one question. So look at these amazing people that have gone so far to come to these shows. I have only one question for you. Is anyone here from Holland? I just want to make sure. We got a lot of travelers here, but it's so nice to be able to play home as well, and that's kind of what's leading me to this next song. So feel free to get up and dance, as I know you will, as we love in our shows. This one is called It's Good to Be Back Home Again. Yes.
Thank you.
sit a while and rest. Memories invade in my mind.
Like the sound.
You'll be up dancing again in 1 second. Cause all those things I treasure, the ones that I loved the best, they were the things that I left behind.
And
now let me explain what usually happens. As we go out through many of these amazing places around the world, we're very lucky to be able to see so many things and experience so much from local places. The girls, just the girls, will go out with their angel halos and their angel wings, and they never, ever get into trouble. Souvenir shop, it's sightsee. They would never do anything wrong. Right, girls? Oh my God, are you drinking from a bottle? But the boys are a completely different story. What the boys do is they have to go out in each place you go and taste test, in the name of research, of course, any local brewery, distillery, winery, anything alcoholic they could get their little teddy bear paws on. So I believe that Bar David is going to sing a little song about what the boys have been doing ever since they got here. Cheers.
Yeah. said that in Russian.
What are you talking about?
What would you say?
Can I say it in Russian? What, that we're going to, wait, say what? Can I say it? Yeah, I can. Очень приятно, мы сняли дом. Christmas trees were tall. We used to laugh while others used to sleep. Don't ask me why, but time has passed us by. Someone no.